Hi, folks. A little frustrated right now. Coming out of the bathroom with the wheelchair accessible bathroom right there, which is not 100% wheelchair accessible, I split my shirt on the way out. This is why we need wheelchair accessible push buttons on all these doors. What does this world need to do? You know? It says, come on now. I gotta start a campaign or something. I gotta do something. This is uncalled for. Anyways, yeah, that's just my rant. Anyways, I'm gonna head towards Splitsville for bowling. I'm gonna hit Salt and Straw, gonna hit Splitsville, gonna go to cookie shop. Forgot the name of it right now. I'm frustrated now that this happened. Anyways, but automatic doors, people. What do we need to do? Go bang on Washington's doors like they did in the 80s to pass the ADA law or what? You know? Anyways, take a breath, count to 10, and remember every day is a blessed day to be alive. Peace out, y'all.